There's been a lot of talk about this, these Morgellons fibers. So I took pictures a while ago, and this is really almost microscopic. I've got a rigged up lens on my camera, and I'm pretty, you know, you can see the cells in the leaves pretty much. See those, that's a leaf it's on. But here's the stuff I'm finding, for those who wanted to know. It's just, I believe, sprayed out of the back of some of those jets, if they're sprayed out of jets, I don't know. Looks like jets to me. See what I'm talking about here? Weird stuff. There's different kinds of this stuff. Okay. It's everywhere. It's everywhere. Okay, it's everywhere. You ever wonder why you can't keep anything freaking clean anymore? Look at this crap. And this thing here, what the heck? All this stuff is found on a leaf outside my door. Okay, look at this thing. Just more of that. Look at this stuff. There you go, that's what it looks like from a little bit further off. It's got the gold payload over on that side. And then the shit just goes everywhere. It just comes out and goes everywhere. Anyway, there's where it comes from. I took this back in February. I took these pictures. It's everywhere, folks. Over and out.